Yeah!
You know, I don't get it. We've been through the fire several times through the years, but this time, it's just different.
Shut up, okay? Just shut up already!
Wouldn't Mom and Dad always fight?
I thought you were supposed to be my best friend.
I really want us to go so they can see how great you are and how much you love me.
What would our lives look like if the unknown was seen before our tapestry was created? Stuck in this house with a bunch of uptight people who believe that this is family farm.
Yeah, Jay, you're starting to look a little hot out there, man, and I ain't talking about the weather.
Why keep drudging up all his faults and mistakes when I've got plenty of my own?
You are a part of this family.
This is our Christmas present. I'm buying us this house.
I feel like I'm the one leading our family.
This is gonna show Kim that I am serious about changing our lives.
I try so hard to be everything he needs.
Well, now you're starting to sound like Jay.
Kate! I said we're done!
I just want Jay to get it, you know? I mean, really get it. Because if he doesn't get it, our kids won't get it either.
Can I talk to her?
Jay, what is it? Just tell me what's happening!
No, Beth, stay with her.
Kaylee's fallen from the balcony on the second floor. She's unconscious and they think she's broken her neck.
Oh, no.
What if, while in the middle of this race, we could see this finished tapestry we've woven simply by living our lives?
Did you even hear what your son was telling you? Or are you ignoring him again?
That's what Christmas is all about. It's just finally accepting the gift that God wants to give you.